want to see how the show ends. By the way, Nene, we need to fire her ass. Her ass is out of control. We will have our next show person coming up next. And that completely, completely should be here shortly. Really going to tell her like it is, but she's the one that represents Nene, and she is very upset with Nene, because Nene is being rude these days for some reason. I think she's trying to be like Tamara Braxton. One thing I always know, when you call up the ladder, make sure you know there's a ladder for you to come back down. And there are signs that you know you are going down. So if I was you, Nene, I would be very, very helpful. Because the same way you go up is the same way you go down. By the way, did you pay all your bills? Seriously, did you pay your mortgage? Did you pay all your bills? To the report now.
According to the report, we already do have multiple bills to pay. Also, we heard that you did not pay your wedding stones. Your wedding stones. As she was not there, you gave her $18,000.
Judge Judy, see if you have proof of documents. There at 10 o'clock on the dot. I'll see you there. You were very rude to the rest of the girls. I am sticking up for them, because
there is no need for you to try to affect the rest of the girls, because you're not going to make it that way. So be nice and be kind, and we will love you. But we'll just tell it like it is.
It's very rude now. Are you are some testosterone? Around too many white bags, but now we got me gay. Let's say that clearly. I think she hang around too many white gay people because she is white. Or is she getting rehearsals by the wrong person who's teaching her today? Because she did a fabulous walk at her pajama party. I mean, a very fabulous up and down, and head turn. She did a ton of things. And that is for sure and really. Yes, darling.